The Biden administration imposed on Wednesday its first sanctions over North Korea's weapons program following a series of North Korean missile launches, including two since last week. The U.S. Treasury said these steps aim to prevent the advancement of North Korea's programs and to impede its attempts to increase weapons technologies.